We are going to have our last participant from this grade, and this is Yashraj from grade 6. So make a huge round of applause for Yashraj. Please come on the stage, have your mic, and start your journey. Go on.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Yashraj Charasia, and today I am present here to give a speech on a smartphone. A smartphone is very useful for us. In earlier time, it was too difficult to call someone from a landline phone, and it uses so costly. But with the help of a smartphone, you can talk to your loved ones anytime you want, no matter if they are staying far away from you, no matter if they are staying in the same country. You can call them with via voice calls or video calls. You can video chat from them. Nowadays, smartphones are used for the purposes like texting, sending multimedia text, and do a lot of things. Smartphones have so many entertaining apps like social media, Facebook, YouTube, etc. You can watch videos on YouTube. You can watch reels on social media. Now let us discuss who uses a smartphone and why. First, office work. A smartphone is also useful for the people who work in office, as they can send their important documents, they can send their mails, applications, etc. So a smartphone is also essential technology for the people who work in office. Children. Every school was shut, every coaching center was closed due to spreading of viruses. So these devices helped a lot in online classes for studying, dancing, for yoga classes and other activities. Children can play games in smartphone, they can watch videos and do a lot of things. We know that there are so many companies of smartphones like Apple, Samsung, MI, OnePlus, etc. The cost of these smartphones are minimum to 9,000 and maximum to 2 lakhs. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Very good. A wonderful and